Breaking news we're following just into the newsroom. The California State University system will now require all students and staff to get a COVID-19 booster shot.
Students across 23 campuses have until February 28th to get that extra dose, or 6 months after their final dose of the original vaccine. Campuses are able to move up that deadline based on local conditions.